Hey everybody, Crypto Mentor 99, how you doing? I want to do another video about the currency analytics. And you know how when you go to a restaurant that you like a lot, that you typically tell all your friends about it? Like, oh, you need to go eat at so-and-so restaurant. They've got the best food and the best service. Or if you go to a place where you like to buy clothes at and they're great quality, at a good price, you want to tell all your friends about it. Like, hey, you should buy your clothes at this store. Well, that's the way I feel about Sydney Eifergen and his project, the Currency Analytics. This is an article today written by Dan Sada. It's entitled, "Enthusiasts Argue That There Has Never Been a Real Bear Market for Bitcoin." So read it, take a look at it, and in this little box here, why don't you subscribe for 30, 60, say 90 days? One of the things, and I'm a contributor, by the way, to the Currency Analytics. I love writing articles for them. And one of the main reasons that I got involved with this project is that I'm sick and tired of reading articles that aren't accurate, they're not authentic, and they have old information. You know, when I'm investing, I want an online news platform that has up-to-date information, it's accurate, it's authentic, and the Currency Analytics is about eradicating fake news in the crypto space. Who doesn't like that? Anyhow, just a shout out to all the contributors to the Currency Analytics, and I love meeting people that want to learn more about the Currency Analytics. I give them a poker chip. Anyhow, Crypto Mentor 99, do your due diligence, but I would subscribe for 1, 2, or 3 months, get to know the team. And again, I will put all the links below that are important for you to learn more about the Currency Analytics, but I would highly suggest it. Thanks for tuning in. See you later. Bye-bye.